Yeah. I got a block up in Legos, Nada, Euros, I'm spending it on my new hoes.
New sneakers, tempo, whoa, whoa, yeah. A new watch, tempo, whoa, whoa, yeah. Flip more, yeah.
I got a block up in Legos, Nada, Euros, I'm spending it on my new hoes.
New sneakers, tempo.
Dude, I am multitasking right now. I am talking to you on the phone and I am doing the thing. So can I talk to you after I do this thing? Showcase. Mr. Pop Bottles himself just comes off the phone with a brother. He's already on the other side. We boy Nick gang a younger CM Mauritius affiliate Pop Bottles Mauritius. It's been 4 years in the making. A lot of people didn't think it was gonna happen. The tickets are sold out. I'll come corner corner. We'll find you on the islands. Catch this wave or catch this plane. Whichever one it is.
Peace. So far ahead of the game. You ain't damn near reached 2 feet. Yeah. I got me rings Olympic type. I need a pool that's Olympic size. Blue eye chick.
Plane's packed. I think we just got like 30 minutes till we land. Food was horrible. Drinks been served. And look, Jay, we're just waiting to land. I don't know what you want me to do. I don't know what you want me to say. I'll see you on the other side.
Yeah, sound the money in the money machine. Yeah, we just got back from California and we smoking cheese.
Throwing money in the air until it hit the flow. All my bad bitches on the couch stunting cause you know what to do. Yeah, that's my DJ standing with the ball of Hennessy. Yeah, we them niggas putting records out to feed the streets. Yeah, paparazzi taking pictures when we at Caprice. Yeah, we don't fuck with anybody hating on the team. Yeah.
And I'd like to welcome you to the first party night of the weekend. Right about now, it's time for DJ Franco. Who ready for that house music? We're done eating, we're done slowing it down. Now it's time to turn the fuck up. Let's go.
So, guys, Scoop Lapa had the balls to come grab me while I was playing.
Pause.
Only a few people can do that. Scoop is the first person to give me the first interview on live TV. Sweet
2006.
Journal. Sweet Journal, right?
Yeah.
Right. And now, I don't want to call him an OG. I don't like that shit.
Yeah, they'll call you an OG too.
Scoop is the shit.
All right, but let that ride though. Let the people know. Lalela Khomanam, your birthday, Pop Bottles. You've been down with Dribbles since way back. This has been years in the planning. You've played in a lot of places. How does it feel being here today with Mzansi? We took our own plane. We got here, we went to our rooms, we showered, we came back to party. And it's your birthday. How does it feel, Frankie?
Scoop, I didn't tell you this, right? Earlier on, this is a scoop for everyone. I know you're a scoop, but it's a scoop for everyone. Pop Bottles started 2004.
Four. At Cafe 88.
In Norwood.
Cafe 88, right? Yeah.
So I was there.
Yes, sir.
My wife, who I never thought would be my wife, was
yes,
there.
Yes, sir.
Guess what happened?
What happened?
Someone needed house music. Guess what Pop Bottles was about?
Hip hop.
No house music. And then because it was at the time when I was starting and I was begging people to put me on and whatever, Dimples put me on and he said, listen, man, play house music. people don't like house music, but play house music. And I did it.
Talk about Dimples. Such an introvert. He comes out when he's playing. Something like you. But when you're drunk, you're someone else. It's your birthday, you are allowed to. Just talk about Dimples and what he's done and how many people didn't believe it would catch here.
The first time I met Dimples was 2003. I went to a house party. Dimples had a DJ set up there. So at the time, all of us were aspiring DJs. So whoever had the gear would get the gigs. Dimples had the gigs in the north. And I happened to be there. And then I met Dimples. I'm like, hey man, what's up, what's up, what's up? Whoa. Till today, me and Dimples are homies. I'm still the first house DJ to play at Pop Bottles. And I'm enjoying myself, you know. I'm having fun. I'm enjoying seeing, you know, like Dimples is someone that grew with house music and hip hop at the same time that you grew into presenting.
Exactly.
Like Dimples gave me my first gig, you gave me my first interview. It was at that time.
Yo, shout outs, Slikour on Live, Cashing Waves, DJ Frankie's birthday, we are in Mauritius, Pop Bottles, the flight was sold out, we made it. Okay, shop.
Safe, I raised the bar, amazing grace, I praise the Lord, Versace store, the world is yours, we're not this all, we're not this all, paparazzi wanna f*** with a happy on, trash tree in the cup with a camera phone, every time we in the club.
So it's a good one, fun I can see.
Whew. Is this a storm?
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, tell a man, oh. My girl's hot like Megan, and ain't fuck me good. I've been slaying since way, it's not something new. It's fire emojis when I'm in a booth. When I pull up with the squad, you think it's a photo shoot. Cameras pop, strike a pose, strike a pose, strike a pose. Cameras pop, pop, strike a pose, strike a pose. Strike a pose, fuck my foes, ain't shit, with my bros, yeah we lit, not a bang, but we in sync, check my arms, filled with ink, I'm optimus, but I ain't reached my prime yet, stars are aligning, I'm working overtime, yeah, flow is so divine, yeah, my girl fine as wine, she's my entree so I dine, she's like,
we'll be right back. grand, so my God, we the better crew, we the latest news, breaking all the rules, making all the moves, always tell the truth, so fuck what they assume. If you take a picture, please don't forget to zoom.
Way back now, pop bottles, Mauritius, the first international pop bottles. Everybody got their bags, everybody nice. A lot has happened. We're going back home now. Let's take it to the top. One more time.
Move us. What a night, what a night. What a night, what a night. What a night, what a night. I would do it all again.
Showcase buffet to Sisip, Booty. Street kwathema silapha zodibana ne out time ekuthiwa Nkosana dibene nayo ku Twitter lomjita lona send me a message say wenza ibike ngoba hey man out yenza ibike and understand and iboni I definitely want to go see what he's about and then we conversated on DM send me some pics and I was like damn this would be great for catching waves because the husband is going to catching waves going bad. But I get defuna uchala ingondo yenu kwezinye indawo ingondo zenu ezingayi kuzo. So I want to know that you guys are getting more than just parties and knowing that there's a way and a means to be able to chase your dream without having to wait for somebody. So zomfonela ngoku and then ask him to meet us outside. Exit Taki. Chapazel, okay.
The bike thing, when I moved back home, I think 2000.
From where?
I had my own place.
Sure.
Venice Park.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to lose my other piece of tools. Gave it a new design. You know, I wanted to give it that chopper look.
Yeah. Engine, if you are an
hey, it's not the engine. What happened was, mounted to go into that one bike. So out here, I'm like a kilometer from that. So man, so good. So man, you have to get it. So it's nice. So man, you have to get it. So I go on a certain road. So now, steep. So I know. I was looking for any and every piece of wood. Then just because even the designer corner, the pedals were for me. So we're not going to move. So I don't forget it. I just think I forgot that it's really like keep before like go with the angle. Is there anything that I can decide for my high school?
Sure. You
know, and then that's when you told me to.
I gotta get a motor.
You know, I told you I'm a motor. Go. Go need petrol. Go need electric.
Oh, nice. So, Gogu, how long? Now, you can buy bikes up.
I'm a biker on a car. Right? One, it's a long piece now. It's been years, man.
How many years?
From 2012 to current, so I'm looking at.
Five years. Have you seen progression?
It has, but you caught.
Has anyone ever bought them?
Yeah. Yeah, I've gone to eat some things either because.
So things are for toilet, I've so catch your price range.
Okay, it's simple, like basic model. You have one of your normal mountain bike.
Yeah.
Something in general, but not necessarily in general.
Sure.
You know, climbing to cheap right here and there. Yeah. You know. Yeah, that would be about 5 grand. Then yeah. Chopper style, yeah. Zine,
sure.
Looking about 6.5.
And then you take customization as well.
Yep.
The way about the customer can support you, you know. If you take the money, Joe.
Petrol's 18, man. I think it's you know 14 rand.
Yeah.
You need that.
Come on. But you can't go the national road. You know,
yeah.
It's just for the hood.
Yeah.
I mean, what would you like? To see happen. I like a band of Kabela and Pupa and Manueno. They must learn to voice them out. And sometimes sing a band so yiga tina yabo Manueno yetu in Visela Zetu. So I give you this opportunity to speak it into existence, my friend. What would you like to see happen?
One, it's definitely a full fledged assembly line. Fixed. And I don't long it to be sing a dabang.
Sure.
That's one. Two, coupled with Nairo assembly line. As I think for academy. Academy whereby if you tata abantu abeg baba abagu simo inge abaguso. So like eBay platform la kuti anything with abangayo that's outside the scope seno. Feel free kuti nyazo manje flavor, you know, whatever they like or uzoyizama if I sebenza ngasebenza. So that ekugcineni nami ngizokwazi ukuthi le information yani ngilonge igakarile abangifeyozi yabo ngikwazi ukuyiphatha to abanye abantu because abanye abantu fana nokubasamela when it comes to sharing information.
Very much so, especially kwezi nsuku siphila kuzo. Everyone wants to be the only black in the room. And that's why ngiqalile nami le platform. And yazi uba igama layo ngu-Catchy Waves, abanye mhlawumbe bathi basombadla 24/7. Ngithanda ukumbadla, but impilo yami ngiyiphila ngebalance. Nawe yabo. So I don't want kids to just party. The different avenues there are, from the people that have already made it to the people that are thinking about making it and building another lane to get there. So you know, come up with a name for, obviously I don't know if it's going to be your company or your bikes or both. You need a name, you need a catchy name to start off with. And I'm glad that you didn't think it was going to happen. But because of Lelu Yenzayo, wazenzela, and kango ucinga ba, hey, mhlawumbe ayizoyenza ngolu hlobo, mhlawumbe enje ithile. You're always making means for things to happen. So ngalom phefumulo, so spirit to now, so you're definitely going to be far, bro. And of course, I got a test ride.
Whips! Definitely.
Showcase. It's that time.
Girls.
How you like my new coupe? Big body, put that thing on new shoes.
Think about your culture.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Look at this shit started. Yeah.
Back, poppin' like the man. Back, poppin' like the man.
That my DJ standing with the ball of Hennessy. Yeah, we them niggas putting records out the feet of the streets. Yeah, paparazzi taking pictures when we at Caprice. Yeah, we don't fuck with anybody hating on the team. Dollies be dancing, all of my homies are Santa, lapping their way to the bank. Yeah, like who give a fuck what you think? Spending nothing less than 100 G's, popping crystal when we overseas. Hype beast with the bag of trees.